fancy a curry?
If you want to make an authentic Indian curry, the first thing you do is go to your store cupboard and throw away those tins of curry powder you've had in there for the last 9 months.
And after dinner,
our house hunters have to take a look at three properties, pick their favourite, and then guess the price. If they get it to within £1,000 of the asking price, it's simple, they get to keep the house.
Curry in Floyd's India, followed by a nice Alice beer in Hot Property, tomorrow from 8 on 5.
When you look at a painting, what do you see? Behind every brushstroke, there is a story. Channel 5 looks at some of the greatest works of art in the Western world and the lives of the people who created them. From Michelangelo to Van Gogh, the great artists. Tuesdays at 7 on 5.
What did Britain look like in medieval times? The clues are still about and they're best seen from the air. We go up, up and away into history. Next.
Come to Toys R Us this Christmas for Tomy's Thomas Adventure Set. Thomas is off on an exciting new adventure. Across the points, over the bridge. And there's Bertie the bus. Where's he off to today?
Time for a rest, Thomas, says the fat controller.
Add on more trains and features from our great range of accessories so your Thomas adventure never ends.
Tomica World Thomas Adventure Set and Accessories at Toys R Us, 63 stores nationwide.
This is Kibler.
The garden, yeah. Washing machine.
Oh, smashing great.
I've serviced a gas appliance and repaired a washing machine in the same house. They understand that you're qualified and trained to do it.
The actual drum was moving, but not moving around. So
the drive belt that came off the drum, it also became damaged, so I fit a new one.
The cook is covered. It's all covered. Fridge, freezer.
There you go.
Thanks okay. Very much. Great. Brilliant. Well, thanks.
Dr. Sam Shepherd served 10 years for his wife's murder before he was released due to constitutional violations. His inquest had caused a media frenzy.
The lawyer protested, said, "You got to stop, this is insane." But the lawyer was physically manhandled and removed, couldn't even represent his client.
Innocent or guilty, no one can stand trial for the same crime twice. That's Double Jeopardy, Wednesday at 8 on Channel 5.
Marking 100 years of crime scene photography, Channel 5 has gained rights to Scotland Yard's library of police photographs.
I've seen things that other people will never see. I've been to places that people can't normally get into.
Shooting the Crime, Wednesday at 5 to 11 on 5.
At 8, we're down to 4 contestants and 1 mole, and the hunt continues. Then Lou Diamond Phillips plays the ex-con avenging the death of his policeman brother. The Wharf Rats at 9. First, history's in the air.